The Young and the Restless spoilers. Victor has an ace up his sleeve. Nick is playing with fire. Young and the Restless. Wider spoilers suggest that Victor Newman, Eric Braeden, has another plan to hurt Nick Newman, Josh or Morrow. Nick believes that stealing his money was his only plan, but it turns out that there's a more sinister plan at work. Nick falsely believes that Victor's sole plan is to reclaim the money he won in the lawsuit several years ago. Little does he know that there's a huge wired-up eternity shocker coming that will rock Nick's world. When Nick first saw that his money was missing, he didn't immediately suspect his father. He didn't think his dad would stoop so low as to bankrupt him. However, he discovers Victor's partner in crime when he sees Kevin Fisher, Greg Rickard, and his dad celebrating together at the G-Cook. Young and the Restless spoilers indicate that Nick figures out that Victor must have brought Kevin back to Genoa City to hack into his bank account. The new Wired spoilers state that Nick is in for a huge shocker when Victor reveals the biggest bombshell yet. According to Soap Central, during the week of October 9, Nick turns the tables on Victor. Nick's plan will likely blow up in his face because, on Young and the Restless, Victor never loses. While Wider viewers are waiting for Victor to release the juicy tidbit that Christian is Adam's son, they shouldn't expect it to come out for a few weeks. Young and the Restless showrunner will want to save that until November sweeps, which kicks off at the end of the month. It will be a crushing blow and could drive a wedge between Chelsea, Melissa Claire Egan, and Nick. Young and the Restless spoilers state that Victor has always claimed that he didn't want to reveal Christian's true paternity because Adam, Justin Hartley, and Sage, Kelly Sullivan, wanted Nick to raise him as his son. However, if Nick pushes his dad, he may have no other choice but to release the bombshell to show him who has the upper hand. Do you think Victor will expose Christian's real paternity? Would Victor sue Nick for primary custody and reveal Christian is Adam's son?